Welcome to Jobscan. Here's a quick walkthrough of how and why to optimize your resume using Jobscan. What am I talking about when I say optimization? Most companies utilize software known as Applicant Tracking Systems, or ATS, to sort, filter, and rank their job applicants. This means that a hiring manager probably isn't looking at every resume that gets submitted. Instead of reading each resume, they're searching for keywords and allowing the system to compile a list of top candidates. If you're applying through an online job board, you're applying through an ATS, and optimizing your keywords is critical to your success. This is the resume scanning tool found on the jobscan.co homepage or in your dashboard if you're logged in. This is where you'll enter your resume and the job description for which you're applying. The first thing you need to do is paste in or upload your resume. I've got my resume copied and I'm pasting it here in the left box. Next, you'll need a job description. Here's a listing I found online. I'll copy everything from the job title down through the end of the qualifications and requirements and paste the text into the box on the right. Click Scan. This is the match report. You see at 36% I have some work to do. Jobscan recommends an 80% match or higher to ensure being a top result in the ATS. Improve your score by addressing as many red X's as possible. Jobscan offers suggestions based on your resume's particular components, including measurable results, which ATS you're applying through, and most importantly, hard skills or keywords. Focusing your attention on this section is the key to tailoring your resume to a specific job. After you've made the changes, click Rescan on the left sidebar to see your score progress. Rinse and repeat. Register at Jobscan to save your results and track your job applications. Employers use robots. So should you.